She proposed after dumping you and humiliating you and saying, I don't love you.
Yeah.
What does she think? She can just treat you like dirt and you're going to be there waiting for her. Nightmare, mate. You know what? You're better off without her. Imagine actually marrying into a family like that. It'd be like five against one. You said what?
Yeah.
What, she actually marrying her?
In about 2 hours, yeah.
Well, you know, as long as you're not rushing into anything. Cheers.
I think the word you're looking for is congratulations.
Are you mad?
She's been going through a bad time. She needs someone there. Someone she can trust.
Well, buy her a soppy card. You don't have to marry her.
It's what I want.
Yeah, but is it what she wants? Because as far as I can see, that girl can't make up her mind what day it is.
Don't know anything about me.
Yeah, but someone's got to be your best man. So come on. Something funny must have happened between you and me over the last few years. I'm joking. Right, I'll keep it short, just give me something. I thought you were getting married in an hour.
What's going on, why aren't you dressed?
Can I talk to you outside, please?
I can't keep the slot open for them any longer.
I appreciate you've got other couples coming in, but... Excuse me, that's...
No, I don't have other couples. I have a home to go to. I've got half a bottle of Merlot and a ready meal for one waiting for me, and I do not appreciate being kept late.
I'm very sorry. I'm sure they'll be here soon.
Hey, we're not late, are we?
They're not here yet.
God, they're cutting it a bit fine, aren't they?
Must have seen sense, of course.
Well, they've decided it's too much hassle. Jackie, it's Tony. Listen, if you get this message, give us a call, will you? Okay, bye.
Right, I have had enough now.
Hey, just give them 5 more minutes.
They are not coming. And no, you don't get the feedback.
Oh, where's your sense of romance?
Right, one well-crafted best man speech up in the air.
Woohoo! Oh, sorry.
Organisational cock-up. Move out of the way, move
out. I'd sack the hairdresser.
I knew people would say that.
Well, I'm sorry, but you're far too late.
Hey, you can get on with it, or your next appointment will be in the death department.
Fine, but we're going to have to cut through the usual rubbish and just do the essentials, OK?
Mr. Spears, mate, one.
Right, we are here today, etc., etc. Jackie McQueen, Reese Ashworth, important commitment, blah-de-blah-de-blah. Any lawful impediment? Declare now. No? Right, Reese, will you read that out, please?
Yeah. I call upon these persons here present...
Quickly, quickly!
...to witness that I, Reese Leslie Ashworth, do take thee, Jacqueline McQueen, to be my lawful wedded wife.
I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Jackie McQueen, do take thee, Reese Leslie Ashworth, to be my lawful wedded husband.
Rings?
Like we had time to buy the rings.
Ah, well, whatever. I now declare you man and wife. Congratulations, it's your funeral. Sign the forms as you leave.
That was my perfect wedding. At least we can get to the party quicker. Come on.
That was emotional.
Listen, guys, I got a pack, so...
Come for a drink with us, Tom.
Thanks, but it's not for me. I just want to wish you both the best, OK? Not that you're going to need it, because you've both found the right person.
Cheers.